Yeah, no subliminals, they poking out they chest, they stare frontin' with squares like they made three laps. I air with squares, move like a Hollywood celeb. I'm putting ads to fair, no pretend, no additive. From actresses to grown women with kids, towels in my herbs, remote curtains for the view. Shit, give a rib just to chill for the weekend. Got a afternoon deep in of the pool.
Game for the big hip-hop showcase going down in North Hollywood called The Basement Live. We got a live acts hitting the stage, Jus Legendary, Aspect One, Cuban K, Soze, Slick Talk Tony, Ill Camille's coming through with her LA crew. You know what I'm saying? We're doing it real live and direct. You know what I'm saying? And we got Futuristic hitting the stage, and we got a big beat showcase as well that's going to be involving Aspect One, Ayiro, you know what I'm saying, Jbizness. And we got clothes giveaways, we got all type of drink deals, and it's free admission. If you got $5 in your pocket, then donate. You know it's going to go towards the next show.
Reinforce every reason that you made your choice. You the reason that I wrote this verse. If I could put it in a letter, I would send my all.
Producers, we got beat makers, we got unknown talent, we got diamonds in the rough, all going down right here in North Hollywood, man. You see the address? 10721. So December 29th, the good night. Be here or don't be here, and I hope you don't eat for 2 weeks. Come check us out, man. You know what I'm saying? And you know your boy TJ Ron's from KissFM, but y'all don't even gotta really know that because I'm a crazy mug.
Off everybody this and that. Tell me where the people in the party at. And if everybody owe the money, why is it I don't ever see nothing? So if you an independent chick, tell me why you can't buy your own drink. Why you even care what I think? One day we'll all be extinct. Still sinking that thought. No longer walking through stores asking how much it costs. No more.